The Panamanian Anti-Narcotics Police found 97 rectangular packs while digging in sand in Panama City. And they found that the packs contained almost 2,500 packets of cocaine. People believe that the drugs are of South American origin and likely were destined for the U.S., as Central America is the main transit point for drugs.